beloved family and friends, we are gathered here before the sight of God and in the presence of these here gathered to observe the exchanging of vows and to witness the exchange of the tokens of betrothal between God's son, Alex, and God's daughter, Lily. Therefore, before we shall proceed upon the sacred precincts of matrimony, we would seek the presence of Almighty God. Let us pray. Do you, Alex, take this woman, Lily, to be a lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold, to love and to cherish, to comfort and to honor, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, from this day forth for as long as you both shall live in accordance with the promises of the status of holy matrimony. Do you so pledge, Alex?
I do.
He do? And you do too. And in accordance with the authority invested in me by the state of New Jersey, to hereby declare that you are now and forevermore husband and wife, what God has placed together, let no man nor woman put asunder. Now there's another thing I'm supposed to say. Oh, yes, Alex, you may now salute your bride.